Sing and praise the Lord. Everyone in Jerusalem, come and praise the Lord your God. He makes your city gates strong and blesses your people by giving them children. God lets you live in peace, and he gives you the very best wheat. As soon as God speaks, the earth obeys. He covers the ground with snow like a blanket of wool, and he scatters frost like ashes on the ground. God sends down hailstones like chips of rock. Who can stand the cold? At his command, the ice melts, the wind blows, and the streams begin to flow. God gave his laws and teachings to the descendants of Jacob and the nation of Israel, but he has not given his laws to any other nation. Shout praises to the Lord!